lit. Cause I'm lit. Lit. L-I-T. Lit. The Champ Tribe. Y'all lit. Y'all lit. That's why I rock with y'all like I do. You know, I don't know if you really see this, but I got new life. What's the deal, Champ Tribe? It's your boy Bmazing, and I'm back with another video for y'all today. I got the cut, buddy. I got the cut, buddy, today, bruh. This came in the mail. For those of y'all who don't know what the cut, buddy, is, it's just a shaping and edging up tool that you use. On the box, it says the perfect hair and beard shaping tool. I like how it's very detailed. I like this. Okay, all right, the cut, buddy. Then on the back, it's just little instructions. Like that, like so. I really love this box. I'm gonna open it. This is the cut buddy here. This is the tool here. It's very flexible and bendable, I notice. So basically what you will do is you will see which side that you will want, I believe. The curves are mainly for the sideburns and the beard. And this little part here is for the edge up. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button for your boy. And please, if you're thinking about subscribing to me and subscribe to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you can know when I post all new videos. And it also came with, they call it a speed tracer. The box fell. They call it a speed tracer. And what it is, it's just like a white eyeliner kind of makes me use this outline. Side's coming along. I'm pretty much done with this side. The lines are still there. I'm gonna wipe my face, but I really dig this, man. I really love this. This is gonna be my new to go to, like when I wanna line myself up. Cause without it, sometimes I would go too low on my beard. I wasn't getting enough hair and stuff like that. But this is just let me get it perfect. Like it's like crisp line up. It's two different ways you can use it. You can use the way I did, how I used the pencil that it came with and just traced it. Or you can take your clippers and just run the clippers right along where you see the hair hanging up. So like for instance, you take the clippers right now and just zip, 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 and get that. All right, this is the finished product. Like I said previously, this product will for sure come in handy in so many people's lives. Because you know, some people don't got a lot of money to be going to the barber shop every 2 to 3 weeks, you know, paying $20 to $30, you know, that's a lot of money. And for cheaper than the haircut, you can keep your own self clean with the cut button. For sure. I really like this. I don't have anything in my beard right now. No oil or nothing, so it's pretty dry. Cause I did wash my hair and my beard today with a wash in it. So I'm just taking a spray bottle with some water. Just get my beard moisturized. As always, thank y'all for watching, man. I will have all my social media handles in the description box below, so make sure y'all follow me, man. Follow your boy. And as always, Champ Tribe, you know the deal. Be amazing. Continue to do what you want.